guys, it's Douglas 842. Welcome back to part 4 of Buster's Hidden Treasure. And this is the end of the level. And it turns out I can walk all those tiny spikes. Cause I thought if I land on spikes, I would die instantly. I am very still a dodo. Oh, and this next stage is gonna be a bitch though. Cause guess what level it is? Guess what level we're going to? Come on, let's get off the screen already. I wish you could skip all this shit, but you can't. Yup. You kind of figured. It's a water level. And trust me, it is a bitch when it comes to water levels. The only thing Buster can't do on the water is step on those enemies. You have to dodge them. Oh, yeah. Kind of like Donkey Kong Country, except Buster can't even ride no fucking fish. Alright, let's get this health bar. No, my best bet is follow the carrots. Cause they always lead you to safety. Alright, I can swim over their heads. Oh shit, crabs. I knew that carrot's gonna fuck me over. Ah shit! Then we got these spikes to worry about. Oh god. Shh. Oh my goodness! Oh my god. Alright, see sometimes you can go through these walls, so you gotta make sure you check each wall that's flat. Cause there could be a secret area there. Or extra shortcut. God damn fucking fish! Come on! I actually died on my test run. I was like, oh shit. I was hoping he wasn't gonna turn around. But I dodged that frog just in time. Uh-oh. Fucking currents. Uh-oh. Move a little slowly. Ooh shit. Oh shit. Ugh! Damn it, that's ugly. I got two more hits and I'm done for. Dodo, Dodo, where the fuck are you? Oh god, let's not go too fast. Exactly my point. Oh fuck this. Oh god, I'm not liking this. Oh shit, there's gotta be a fucking toad there. Oh shit, oh my god. No fucking way. Yes, thank God! That was so close. Man, 5 minutes already. Could've sworn I hit 9 minutes. What can I say? Time flies when you're having fun, you know. Oh, another boss fight. Already, too. It's Dr. Spice and Plucky Duck. Oh, fuck. And this battle is a little bit difficult. Cause you gotta throw out the Spicer and Plucky Duck. See? You wait till he floats down and jump on his head. Oh fuck this. Come on, Plucky Duck, stop! Alright, when Plucky Duck jumps up and the Spice will try to crush you. Oh shit. Yeah, watch out for that. I don't know why I can't step on him twice. I wish this glitch would come in handy. What if there was a glitch in this battle? Ah, shit! Yeah, Kevin and I jump too high. Cause you don't want to jump in the Dr. Spicer. Unless he floats down. What's that fucking noise? Oh, damn it! Damn it, this is my fucking tape! Alright, he's dead. Yeah, go back where you belong, Spicer. Hey, Buster Bunny, are you hurt? Nah. He is really a bad guy. I won't hurt you anymore. Really? Trust me. But the bunny, the lava cave is next to you, so be careful. Alright, so we move on to chapter 4. The lava. Oh god. These lava stations were a pain in the ass. Oh my god, I used to cry at this stage too. No, literally, I really did cry. This music rocks right here too. Oh my god, look at the background. This background is making me feel high. Watch out for that. Oh shit! Watch out for these guys. You can't even step on them. But they will extinguish eventually. Oh god. Oh fuck this! I thought I'd die instantly. So ain't shit over there, so don't even bother going over there. Ah, damn it! This is getting a little tougher. Oh shit. Oh shit! Damn! That little motherfucker! Fuck this, man! What the hell? Alright, now we gotta jump in at the right time. Make sure you don't get hit. I'm glad they extinguished. Oh shit. Watch out for fat guy. Alright. Got another bell. So I'm safe. For now. It's like what Obi-Wan Qui-Gon says. Beware for the unexpected. I don't need another heart point. I'm good. I'm all good. Oh shit, this is the slowest Spikeball. That could be tough. Dip. Oh fuck! That's why I wasn't moving too fast. Oh, fucking spikes? Come on, spikes and a spike ball do not mix. Well, they do, but shit, it's quite difficult. Oh, no. No, 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 no. But I made it. Alright, here's the Conferial Belt. All we gotta do is crawl to that wall. If you can't, crawl back. If you keep it when you're stepping that green goblin fat motherfucker, you will bounce in the fire if you time your jump wrong. I mean, it's like that. I'm almost out of time, too. Oh, this part is a bitch, though. Because you don't want to fall off. You don't want to fall off, because otherwise you gotta repeat process. Let me get that heart. No, I'm not gonna get the heart because I'm running out of time anyway. Damn it! I want the heart! Give me the heart, you ass! Well, fuck it. I'll get the heart off screen. If I can't, fuck it. So I'll see you guys later after the Eagles game, or after I post up my recap for more exciting adventure of Buster's Hidden Treasure, Part 5. See you guys later.